Heftigrum. What are you doing down here?
Thought I'd take a short walk. Well, you know, maybe stop and smell some flowers.
I see. Must be pretty cold up there with all that snow, huh?
Yep, it's pretty cold. Wind just goes right through me.
Oh. I see what you did there.
But you get used to it quite quickly. Especially when you're smiling trash bag like me.
I should probably have expected they'd tell you about me sooner or later. Who else did they tell?
Oh, me, bud.
Good. Just phone line check. So, I guess you know that I reset the world a number of times, huh?
Hundreds, as far as I'm aware.
Yeah, you picked on that quite quickly after the first few times.
I'm a hard skeleton to fool, bud.
I remember you studied quantum physics for a living before you gave up on that. Pretty soon, you gave up on a lot of things.
Hey, Grips, I got your prayer. You see two tomatoes walking down the street. How can you tell one of them is a prostitute?
What?
It's the one they called Idaho. Get it?
But you gave me a heck of a time whenever you found me out.
Guess I'm pretty good at my job, huh? Papyrus has been good at keeping me on my toes. He made me a sentry, you know. Even though I gave up trying to go back to fix all that damage. But you could say that he, gave me something else to look out for.
He's a good brother.
Yep, he's the coolest.
And so are you, Sans. You may not know it, but you're one of the best brothers I've ever met. And you're a good friend, too. I've seen how you are with Toriel, Frisk, and the others. You may not care about a lot of things, but you really do care about them. And that is not empty flattering either. I really do mean it.
Right, so how do I know you're not just biding your time until another reset?
I really don't think it's up to me anymore, Sans. I think it's up to Frisk now. When they fell down here, my ability to reset was completely overwritten. It's their determination this world depends on now, and I'm pretty sure you know it too.
Guess you got a point there, bud.
Things are still okay, Sans, and they'll continue to be. You just gotta keep holding on to that hope, no matter what.
Well, anyway, it's been real good, but I gotta head home. Pap's making Christmas dinner, and I'm all bones here.
Get home soon and safely.
Well, don't worry about it. I got my shortcuts.
I know. And Sans?
Mm-hmm.
Merry Christmas.